Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. As I'm doing all this month of July, I'm starting my videos letting you know that from August 1st my channel is changing its name and all its images here on Instagram, Facebook, etc. And this is the new name and the new image, DIYs and Crafts with Anna. Thank you to my daughter, who is making all the designs and all the changes. From August you're going to see this name for my channel and my other accounts. Okay, today I'm participating in the Flipping Friday Challenge, which is hosted every month by Jamie from Bored or Bananas. I will leave a link to her channel in the description box. Please visit her. You will be really pleased because you will find a lot of interesting things there. There will also be the link to the playlist with all the videos that are participating in this challenge, and the link to my daughter and I. We are dumpster divers, as I hope you know already. Have a channel about dumpster diving, and the name is Dumpster Chicks, and the link is going to be there also. I'm using for this challenge a lot of things that we found in the dumpsters. There are three items that I'm going to work on. The first one, we found this candle holder a long time ago. Let me move this. Oops. This was like this. It had a piece here, like three metallic, I don't know, pieces to keep it standing. And as you can see, this side was chipped. It was this color. I spray painted it white, and I cut it in half because I want to use the different parts for different DIYs. So today I'm going to use this one. I already tied around this piece of jute because it's the things I'm going to do are kind of farmhousey, and I want them to have common items, you know, because they're going to be displayed together. So we also found in the dumpster a lot of candles that were the glass, the containers were shattered in million pieces, but the lids were intact and they are beautiful. They had a piece here that I removed that was made of rubber, I think, to close and lock the lid to the container. So we saved the candles and used them in another containers, and I kept the lids because I knew I was going to use them for some DIYs. So I took one of them and spray painted it white, and I also already tied this piece of jute to match this part. And I'm going to glue this on top of this piece with E6000. I'm just starting this tube, and I'm being generous because I want this to really, really stay in place. So that's why I'm not using hot glue for this. So let me see. Let's apply some pressure. Oh, I want the knots to be aligned. So I have to wait for this to dry. So I'm going to put this aside. Another thing that I'm using, this is not from the dumpster, this is a jar that contains olives, and I spray painted it with one of my favorite paints, which is the Stone Texture Finish from Rust-Oleum. I only gave it one coat because for me it was enough, and now I am going to add one element that is also going to be repeated in all the DIYs I have for you today. We found in the dumpster these three butterflies. This was the original color, and I spray painted them with Rust-Oleum weather steel is the color, and I used the liquid shoe polish from Dollar Tree to give it a rusted look. So this is the difference, you can see it. And I'm going to adhere this to the front of this jar. I'm also using E6000 to make sure that this firmly adhered. And the advantage of this butterfly is that I can bend the wings and adapt them to the shape of the jar. So I have to apply some pressure and wait for this to dry. And this is one piece that is already finished. I'm going to add some flowers that I'll show you later, but now I need this to dry. So I'm going to leave it aside, put it aside, like so, and wait for a moment. And this is also something that we found in the dumpster. It was broken here, but I glued this piece, and you can't see the difference here. So now it's perfect. I'm going to change the picture, of course, but I want you to see that I'm going to use one of the butterflies here, so I can have again an element that is shared by the three objects that I'm flipping today. So I'm adding the 6000 here and the butterfly. Again, a little bit of pressure. And this is finished. Well, it needs time again. Let me put this here. Okay. And this third butterfly is going to go. Yes, I can. Where with this, it's going to go here. So here we go. In this case, I'm not going to bend the wings because I like how it looks with the the wings spread. So we have a pull. Now it's going to stay in place, so I'm going to place this again here on top. Okay. So these are the three things I have prepared for you today. But of course, I'm not finishing the video right now. I'm going to stop. I'm going to let all this stuff dry. And then I'm going to show you how I am displaying this and arranging all of this. You know, the butterfly is falling, so I have to take care of that right now. So I'll be back after everything is dried, the glue, and everything is in place. And I'll show you what I'm going to do with all these things. Okay, see you in a while. Okay, I'm back and now everything is finished. I added these flowers from Dollar Tree to this jar, and you can see that the butterfly is perfectly adhered to it, and I think these flowers are so pretty. I love them. I have a lot of them around the house. I also finished this. Now you can see it in full. I think it looks really pretty. I'm happy, really happy. And I decided to place this candle from Dollar Tree that I added a twine to it, and this is a kind of a coaster. We found them, sorry, I'm out of frame. We found them at the dumpster. We found a lot of them with different letters, and I used them for a lot of things, even as lids from some mason jars. So this candle fits perfectly inside the coaster, so I thought it was the perfect addition, because as I said, I wanted all my items to have something in common to make them all some kind of cohesive or linked. All of them have twine, all of them have butterflies. The only one that didn't have twine at the beginning was the frame, so I decided to add twine under the glass, sorry, around the picture, and I'm pleased with that, because now everything has something, two items in common, and that's how, sorry, I'm out of frame, sorry, so everything now is linked with the twine and the butterflies. So this is it for this DIY or flipping. Thank you so much to Jamie from Board of Bananas for hosting this challenge monthly. I love it. Please visit her channel, visit the playlist, and we would love, my daughter and I, if you visit our dumpster diving channel, as I said in the beginning. Hope to see you in my next video. It's going to be another challenge coming real soon. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done it already. Ring the bell so you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. And thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you in my next one, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye-bye.